Hi, I'm Ryan Heffernan with the Microsoft Security Team. In this video series, we hope to bring you real-world solutions to security problems that you face every day. Today, let's talk about Azure Security Center's just-in-time VM access feature. We recently had a customer that was facing an overwhelming number of brute force password guessing attacks, and we helped them use this feature in order to block those attacks while still maintaining their convenient access. Let's go to the whiteboard to dive into more detail. All right, so let's talk about brute force password guessing attacks. There's two types we commonly see. There's the vertical and the horizontal. In the vertical attacks, the username stays the same and the password is rotated each time. Now, these are relatively easily stopped by things like account lockout threshold policies. What's tougher to stop is the horizontal attacks, where the password remains the same and the username is changed with each subsequent attack. That's only one failed attempt against each account, so it remains harder to detect. You have to detect across your entire environment to see it. We had a particular customer that was facing 25,000 of these brute force password guessing attempts per week, which, as you can imagine, was really overwhelming to their security team. And what we suggested is that they enable Azure Security Center's just-in-time VM access. Now, what that does is it throws a network security group around the VM, okay, and it completely stops those attacks. It blocks them cold. But of course, they still have to get in and access the VM to do their job. So what they do is they pre-configure a rule that says something like, over port 22 for my IP address for 3 hours, poke a hole in that NSG and allow access in that way. That way you're only exposing a tiny amount of attack surface compared to being open to the entire internet. Using that solution, they were able to get in, get their jobs done, but completely stop these 25,000 brute force attacks a week.
To use this feature, go to Azure Security Center and click on Just-in-Time VM Access. Select the machine and click Request Access. Choose from the pre-configured rules, which specify the port, IP range, and the time you want the rule to be in place for, and then toggle the rule on and simply click Open Ports. As soon as the rule expires, the ports will be automatically closed.
So there's a few key takeaways from all this. One, brute force password guessing attacks are a real and serious problem. You need to be prepared for them. Two, you can use Azure Security Center's just-in-time VM access feature in order to protect yourself and still maintain your convenient access. And three, we are all stronger when we work together to defend ourselves. So please join our community to get more information and participate and contribute. Thank you.